Elsewhere, 14 youth who arrested in Mikindani area, Jomvu sub-county in Mombasa with 18 rolls of bhang have pleaded not guilty of possessing the narcotics. The 14 who comprise of 4 ladies and 10 male teenagers were found in a house while smoking the substance after tip-off from the public. The suspects were arraigned before Chief Magistrate Edna Nyaloti and granted a bail of 10,000 shillings or a choice to be remanded till 21st of August during the mention of the case.